this new field would not only enrich the photo literature to children, but also gives a variety to other publications, I mean NBT publications, as we have books from other languages, so we'll have one more from this language. What we intend to do is, we have 10 illustrators and 10 writers who will come together. They will write and illustrate. Two things I would like to add here. This is our Prime Minister Modi's call for the youth. One is a mentorship program which he plans to do it in a very big way, which is nurturing young writers to the age of about 20-25. And NBT has been given the opportunity to implement this program. It's a kind of mentorship program where resource persons will guide these young writers to write about their Indian culture, Indian society, politics, heroes who have been, I mean, who have made India what it is here now. This is a very innovative program which will be announced very soon. The next is like what doing is part of the new education policy, which is doing books in bilingual languages. So the books that we design now here in this workshop, we will also be doing it both in Bodo Hindi and Bodo English, in the sense of the same book as a bilingual version. This is as per the new education policy, which focuses and puts an emphasis, special emphasis on nurturing mother tongue, books in mother tongue. They believe, the experts believe, that reading and studying, learning through mother tongue in the early years of their education makes them to grasp and understand things better, and as they grow up, of course English and other languages they might or may not pick up. But this is one good aspect that has come in, which is why we are trying to explore and kind of bring out a lot of books in original tongues. We do these books, I mean a lot of them in heartland, tribal heartlands of Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, where languages even we didn't know exist, like Hubli, and many languages where we are bringing out books. And these will also be made available as bilingual. So when we now do these books, we will design it in such a way that we will have space for another language to come into. That's all. So I would like to go back with, again, good memories again, as I have been in the last many years. We will take with us these 5 books, and then, I mean 10 books, and then it will be published as early as possible. Thank you so much for giving us an NBT. The chance, I bring you my regards from our chairman, Professor Govind Prasad Sharma, and Sri Yuvraj Malik, our director, under whose guidance and he has made us to come here, despite all the fact that he said, no, you should go there. I said, okay. Thank you so much.
Very, very thanks to Mr. Benny Kurian, editor of National Book Trust India.
Now, speech of chief guest, Dr. Jinnanath Bosumatari, ex-director.
Along with these two friends, awarded